tested for the infection. Work is underway right now on a rapid test for Zika.
I